12, and the other is John Green. This book contains of 313 pages, and the level of difficulty is okay for me. The novel tells us about Hazel Grace and Augustus Waters. Hazel Grace is 16 years old girl who diagnosed with stage 4 thyroid cancer that has spread in her lungs. Consider that she was a time bomb which could explode any time. Her parents suggested to her to join support group. Support group is a cancer community. Someday in support group, Hazel met 16 years old boy, namely Augustus Waters. And Augustus Waters has stole her attention. They became attracted to each other, and they talked much about anything. August gave her a book by Peter Van Houten, and the title is An Imperial Affliction. I read away with the plot so that they felt curious about the end of the book. Augustus surprised Hazel that she still had a wish. He used his request to take Hazel with him to Amsterdam. Hazel was elated by the news, but she needed to convince her doctor and her parents about her health. With a difficult struggle, they were finally able to go to Amsterdam in company with Hazel's mom. In Amsterdam, they had an unforgettable experience. They were having a beautiful and romantic moment in there. The next day, Augustus told Hazel about his sickness. When he arrived in America, Augustus quickly went to treatment for his cancer and realized that he had little more time. In the end of the story, Augustus Waters had passed away, and Hazel Grace was so shocked and so sad. I like this novel because the plot and the story. From this novel, we learn a lot about life. The way they survived the cancer that they had helped inspire many people, either people with cancer or healthy people. I think that's enough for this novel. And thank you for your attention, and bye-bye.